Trump tries to correct the record on his claim Christians won't need to vote again after 2024 election.